Hello and welcome. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. And we are underway. Slings it, goes wide. Steps in and shoots. Looks to the back of the net. Oh, close call there. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground.
French. Ball top left.
There's a shot and first goal here. The away team are into the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Boyd comes out on top. Takes the shot. And too easy there. Here we go. Faceoff again here at Tuttle cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Transition opportunity for the home team. And he shoots, and straight to the keeper.
Ball top center.
With the shot, saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. French. Goes for the shot. Straight to the keeper. Harrison. Snipe. Harrison goes bar down. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Tuttle gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Blue ball. Knocked loose. Blue ball. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. With a chance. The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team, go man up. Has a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Zidell, 6-on-6 lacrosse now. Ellison opens up and shoots. Harrison. Dodson. Larson.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Larson has a look. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Taylor. Oh, my! And it's turned over, and they lose possession. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The away team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Boyd wins the face-off. French shoots. Saved by the goalie. Sees space, shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Saved by the goalie. He's in.
Side right.
Barber. And sends it loose. What a goal. Cairns racks one up for the away team. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Tuttle wins it for the home team. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. Kenny Berry. And save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. 31. Gets off the shot. Save. Seaman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Seaman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Let's it rip. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Orange ball. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
Let's one fly. Off the post, and it's in. Tuttle for the home team, Boyd for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the face off and they get a step. Bird. Shoots and save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Trevison. And it's a wild pass. Nice recovery. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. Looks to Berry. Shot goes over the goal there. Oh, and it hits the bar. Shoots. Murdoch. Gets the pass. The away team. Bell misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team lose possession.
Ball top right. Ball side right.
Harrison. Harrison. Oh, sniped. That's two goals in the game now for him. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team.
Ball top center.
He shoots. Misses high. Dickens. Dickens. Miscalculation there. Dickens taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Steps in to shoot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Oh, quick thinking. Seaman with the save. beeline. So despite a fairly action-packed end of the quarter, we end this one much like we ended the last one. The away team lead by a narrow margin. The home team snipping at their heels. It's 4-2. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The away team with possession. We are underway. Sends. Sails high. Hubertus. Cares. Shoots. Seaman chalks up a save. Fur. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Fur. Orange ball. Zidell with the shot. Harmon was all over that one. Zidell has time. Harmon with the save. Bird steps in and shoots. Seaman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Seaman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Loses it at midfield. Blue ball, chance for them now, and stolen. Steps in and shoots. Seaman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Slings it and wide of the target. Orange ball. Has time. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Wheeler.
Full stop center.
Brings the heat. Not on target, though.
Full stop center.
Looks to the back of the net. Manages to recover. And he shoots. Good night. Goal. Important face-off again between Tuttle and Boyd. Nice win on the face-off. Tuttle comes out on top. Here's a look, and straight to the keeper. 31. Takes the shot. Goes wide. Jacobson drops the hammer straight to the keeper. Seaman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Wiedemer. Bostrom gets in and rips. Too wide on that shot. Lyons opens up and shoots. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. So end of the third here, and the away team maintain a slender lead over their rivals. The home team will be looking to try something in the final quarter. No doubt about that. Get set for an explosive finale. It's 4-3. We are underway. Orange ball. The ball goes to the ground. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Nicely recovered. Puts it wide.
Larson has a look.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Blue ball. And knocked loose at midfield. And it's turned over. The away team come up with it. Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. He is on point in goal today. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Seaman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. With a chance, puts it wide. Larson rips it in. Wheeler collects.
Ball top center.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Dickens manages to recover. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Shot clock runs out due to the tight defense, and the home team will get possession. Barber shoots. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball's top right.
Wood receives the pass.
Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Orange ball.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Orange ball. Rolls back. Nothing there. Referee not happy at all. Wiedemer taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Jacobson. And he shoots. Bullseye. Goal from Hubertus. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Tuttle gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Chance here, and save. Shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Has a look.
Ball side right.
There's a shot and save. Bostrom shoots and he sticks it. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-4. Tuttle wins it for the home team. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now. That's the game. The away team hold on and claim the win. Well, it could have been very interesting. The home team gained some ground on their rivals in the final quarter after playing catch-up all ball game. But they left it a little too late. In the end, falling just short, the away team take the W. Final score, 5-4.